How can we add checkboxes to Excel? Now, this is a video from over 8 years ago, how to add 200 checkboxes. Check out this new dose add-in from Excel that just makes it really easy. We're gonna insert, batch insert checkboxes, and it takes some time. And you see the text disappear because what they're doing is they're inserting a checkbox with that text as the caption. All right, now, this is great to print and create something that your people can use to check and uncheck. My one small complaint here is if we go to the developer tab, go into design mode, right click and go to format control, you see that they have not linked that cell to anything, right? So I really want to get a one or a zero or a true or a false somewhere. It'd be nice if they would give me that option, but they don't. However, if you're just trying to create some like a nice little form that you can print, it's pretty darn cool. Let's check this one. Here's a list. We're going to insert option buttons. And these are mutually exclusive. So you choose one and then the other one unselects. Every year I get dozens of requests from people who have the next big thing for Excel and want me to take a look. Dose for Excel is the first utility that's useful enough that I would use it myself. MrExcel.com/getdose. Check out that eye in the top right hand corner. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.